Berkshire Hathaway and the railroad they own will now be shipping the oil to the west coast of Canada to be loaded on ships to go to China so they can have oil. And a small percentage of it will be brought by train into the U.S. Bloomberg reported yesterday. So there's your sweet little foreign positive once they help everybody. Yeah, that's why it's worth tens of billions of dollars. Oh, yeah, that's why he gave $57 million to the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation. Of course, if you read his actual writings, Bill and Melinda Gates' actual writings,
push the
air.
Another foggy bit creeps in beneath the door.